Now, certain observations in Vidya, we can observe certain facts in this theorem. So the theorem is A plus B over B is TH equal to N C naught A raised to N plus N C 1 A raised to N minus 1 B plus N C 2 A raised to N minus 2 B squared plus etc. N C N minus 1 A B raised to N minus 1 plus N C N B raised to N for any positive integer A. And the first observation is this. We can write this using sigma notation like this. Sigma k ranging from 0 to n, n c k, a raised to n minus k, b raised to n from 0 to n, n c k, a raised to n minus k, b raised to k. Suppose k equal to 0 first, then this n c 0, a raised to n minus 0, b raised to 0, which is clearly n c 0, a raised to n. When k equal to 1, which is n c 1, a raised to n minus 1, b raised to 1, which is the second term. When k equal to 2, this n c 2, a raised to n minus 2, b raised to 2, the third term, and so on. And so on. So, we can write this in this form. And now, the second is, there are n plus 1 terms in the expansion. There are n plus 1 terms. So starting from n c naught, end with n c n. So starting from 0 to n. So there are clearly n plus 1 terms. Then 3. This NC0, NC1, NC2, etc., this NCN are called the binomial coefficients. The binomial coefficients. NC0, NC1, NC2, etc., this NCN, binomial coefficients. And since there are n plus 1 terms, we have a n plus 1 binomial coefficients. And these coefficients are this nc0, nc1, nc2, etc., ncn. These are the binomial coefficients. Coefficients. And then the fourth one. The binomial coefficients in the first and last terms are same. This NC0, NCN, same. One, both one. Both one. And now consider this second and last but one. This is NC1. This is NCN minus 1. Both same. NCR equal to NCN minus R. So we can see that the second and the last but one same. So here with the NCN minus 1. So the second and the last but one, these two same. Then similarly the third and next to this. This coefficient is this NCN minus 2. A raised to n, a raised to 2, b raised to n minus 2. So this coefficient nc2, ncn minus 2, same. So in that order, coefficients from both ends, same. First, last coefficient, same. Second, last but one, same. Third, next to last but one from the right, last, same, and so on. And so on. So we see that the first last terms, first last coefficients, second last but one, kasata, same. etc. Same.
Then,
fifth one. So, in the reach term, advancing from left, the power of A is reduced by 1 and the power of B is increased by 1. Here, A raised to n minus 1, A raised to n minus 2 and so on. Here, B raised to 0, B raised to 1, B raised to 2, etc. Power of A decreased by 1, power of B increased by 1. So, this is the way in which this term advances from left to right. So, power over here increases and power of B decreases by 1. And the sixth one is the sum of the powers of this A and the B equal to n. Here, sum of the powers, power of A, n, power of B, 0, n plus 0, n, power of A, n minus 1, power of B, 1, n minus 1 plus 1, which is n, power of A, n minus 2, power of B, 2, n minus 2 plus 2, n, and so on. That is, sum of powers of A and B is equal to n. Sum of powers of this A and B equal to 1. And the last one, the R plus 1 the term is NCR, A raised to n minus r, B raised to r. The first term, the second term, NC1, second NC1, A raised to n minus 1, B raised to 1, second term 1. Third term, NC2, 2, A raised to n minus 2, B raised to 2, third term 2, etc. The R plus 1 the term. Third term NC2 A raised to N minus 2 B squared. So in that fashion, R plus 1 the term, this NCR, A raised to N minus R, U raised to R. U raised to R. And this term is called the general term. General term of this binomial expansion. Binomial expansion. Remember, general term is the R plus 1 the term. And R plus 1 the term is NCR A raised to N minus R B raised to R. So, these are all the observations we want to keep in mind from this binomial theorem. Okay?